have to tell you, every host, model, behind the scenes has been waiting for this today's special from Juliana. We love her style, and for the first time in 8 years, Juliana has designed the most fabulous, softest, vegan, faux leather blazer with all these dressmaker tailored details that we are gonna walk you through everything. Beautiful colors, you're seeing Sonia. As soon as Sonia came out here, I said, okay, you gotta add that to your cart immediately. That's the dark olive and has the most beautiful hardware and the buttons done in the gold. And then Yaz was wearing the dark gray, which is one of the most important, hottest colors, a great neutral. I'm wearing the Canyon Rose that instantly pops. I just love it. So we'll talk about some great ways to mix and match that. We also have what we're calling almond, and it is that perfect, I said neutral, it's like in between that tan, it's in between that almost like a creamy, yeah, almond. That's the perfect way to describe it. Okay, also we have it available for you in, I believe, the paprika is what they're calling it, so rich, or terracotta, is that kind of rich, earthy color. And then lastly, we have it available for you in the black. Here's the other great thing. We have extra, extra small through extra large. We have 1X through 3X. Right off the bat, order your true size, and we're gonna tell you why, because you have so much wonderful movement in this. If you're in between sizes, if you're typically, let's say, an 8-10, but you tend to go more up towards the 10, that may be the only way you would wanna go up one size. Otherwise, order your normal size that you typically wear, and we'll put the sizing chart up, but let's talk about this one day only price. This is where it gets exciting. You're looking at a retail of $118. One day, it's a brand new day, we can honor this fabulous price of $69.95, all Juliana's fashions. We're also featuring with 5 monthly flex payments. So when you shop with any major credit card or debit card or PayPal, basically, what's it, $14 with your shipping and handling, and we are gonna ship this out to you within 48 hours, and it'll be at your front door in the next couple of days. We're also gonna be live on Facebook, so please share your testimonials, tell us what you think of our today's special. Say hello to Juliana, who we absolutely love and adore, and we're gonna show you our very own Juliana Rancic showcasing the first ever today's special fabulous blazer in so many different looks. Again, oh, I love her little doggy, just hanging out, casual, cool. We also have that little mock turtleneck that's gonna be coming up. Here's Juliana wearing it in that Canyon Rose. Oh, by the way, those fabulous Ponte leggings are gonna be coming up for you as a smart deal that you see with the faux leather down the sides in this hour. And then you see her in the dark olive, and then also in the fabulous gray. And I see my friend Juliana is actually showcasing this gorgeous almond color, looking fantastic. Congratulations. We have been all so anxiously waiting, Juliana, for this today's special.
Oh, so good to see you, Lynn. Hi, everyone. Coming to you from our GY Juliana showroom here at my home. And yeah, I love taking some of those pictures as well. And I have loved wearing this blazer since I got it, what, a couple of weeks ago. But Lynn, I love the way you have it styled. I'm styling it here with some sneakers for a super easy, effortlessly chic, fun look. But this is truly the jacket of the season. I'm obsessed with this blazer. I got to tell you, ladies, all my friends who have seen this, they're like so excited that we're live right now. They're calling in, placing their order because they don't have anything like this. It is so adorable. And whether you dress it up or dress it down, it truly is the jacket of the season.
And you said it, Julia. I said even that you know you have something is a winner. I was saying all the employees here and the host, and because it's been showcased in our like our models area. I kept saying, when is that going to be a today's special? So I get it. Okay, this is unlike any other blazer. I said the way I described this to you, Juliana, and we're going to take everyone through the amazing details. It's like I went to a dressmaker, and this was tailored made. specifically to everyone's unique body shape. And then you have all these dressmaker details. And speaking of dressmaker, your dad is a master tailor. And it kind of, I always say, it runs in your genes because you don't create just any ordinary fashions. They're modern, they're classic. I was saying, this is like the heirloom piece in your wardrobe that you're gonna have for years and years. But there's a lot of special details that we wanna walk everyone through.
Yeah, absolutely. And I love that you mentioned my dad. It's funny because I just looked over here and I see there's a framed photo of my parents. There's one of my son, Duke, because my dad, I have to say, is such an incredible inspiration to me. He is a master tailor from Naples, Italy, truly taught me everything I know about tailoring. And this jacket has so much exquisite tailoring and so many details. It's almost like it was custom made for you. And it does have my dad's blessing. He is watching right now. Eduardo, ciao, babbo, come stai? He's the best, but he can't believe it. He's like, Juliana, I don't know how you are able to create such beautifully tailored pieces at such phenomenal prices. So I'm excited about this one, but yeah, it's all that great tailoring detail that truly makes this a beautiful jacket. Now notice the fit, Lynn. This isn't boxy in any way, yet it's not too fitted. It really is a beautiful semi-fitted jacket that really kind of, you know, really shapes your body and gives you such a beautiful fit. That authentic faux leather, it really looks like authentic leather. It is gorgeous. Isn't that beautiful? But the nice thing is, unlike leather, which you have to be a little delicate with, this you can just take care of at home. Very, very easy to care for. But it's fully lined as well. It has all that beautiful hardware on it. And you'll see as we go through the colors again, that the hardware colors were customized to really complement the color of the jacket that you're choosing tonight. So whether it's that gray, you see those beautiful darker, you know, darker hardware, you see the gold on some of it, silver on some of the other colors. So just truly, it's almost like this jacket is custom made for you.
It really, it is. And again, machine wash, tumble dry. So you said easy to care for. It doesn't get any easier than that. And we're going to share with you, we're going to go through the colors one more time, but let's look at some of the fabulous ways to wear. I love it's finally a blazer too that stretches where you can actually button it and almost gives you like a fun little modern military look, but you can add that complimentary color story very easily with your, again, as casual as a jogger and a pair of sneakers, or with your Ponte leggings or your fabulous jeans, or again, obviously, a terrific dress. I mean, look what it does. It completely changes the look, and it really does elevate it. And that could be a dress, that could be a skirt, and our mock turtleneck, which we have coming your way, and all these great new fall looks in boots. And we didn't even get into, I mean, even the details in the back are a little peplum and beautiful seam work. But colors, because we're busy, extra small through extra large, 1X through size 3X. So, oh, we have to 5X. Oh, okay. Really? See, I don't have that on my notes. I have 3X. Well, that's even better. How fantastic. So this is the Picante. Here is, and again, you'll notice the accent is the beautiful gold. Even though so couture, the buttons, and they're easy to button, that's the dark olive with the gold buttons. Then you saw Taz, she's in the dark gray. Even that, accented with these rich matte black buttons. They come with extra buttons as well. The Canyon Rose has that beautiful, almost like matte silver. A black, a lot of people I'm being told are ordering a more than one, Juliana, taking advantage of this one day only special price, how smart that is. And that has more of like a reflective black button to it. And then lastly, that almond. So I'm gonna double check and see which one is most popular, but with 5 flex payments, under $14, 30-day money-back guarantee normally would be $118 out in retail. But you know, Juliana, I have to show off what you are known for from your moto jackets. By the way, we never did this, approximately 26 inches in length. So you had that extra coverage that we love in a blazer, but you said it, tailored, not boxy, tons of movement. You have that stretch coming under, that beautiful stretch knit, all the way down the arm, on the underneath of the arm down. So you never have that confinement, which makes me nuts. So this is that blazer you don't have to take off, right? Even though it's beautifully tailored when you get in the car and you try to drive.
It's so true. I am obsessed with Ponte. I love Ponte, whether it's in a pant, whether it's in a moto jacket. Now I've done it in a blazer. So what's nice about Ponte, this is truly our little secret here, okay? So what this does is it creates real comfort and ease of movement. There is nothing worse than putting on, whether it's leather, faux leather, a moto jacket or a blazer, that's just too tight, right? Tight, yes. Especially around the arms. So what the Ponte does, it gives you a nice stretch, but we made it tonal as well. So it blends right in. You barely even see it, but you get that great comfort, but at the same time, a really beautiful shape on the arm. So it's not too big on the arm either. And it's nice and easy to just kind of zhuzh up if you want as well. So we have that great detail. Another thing I want to mention, we do have working pockets in the front, these great pockets right in the front. Everything is fully lined on this jacket. It's a nice, beautiful, silky lining inside. So all that great attention to detail once again. And it's nice too, because the jacket has give, right? Yes. Lynn, can you feel that when you stretch the jacket? Yes. It has nice give to it too. So even though it looks like on the body, like, ooh, look at that beautifully tailored custom jacket with that great fit, it has a lot of give. So it's very, very comfortable. Whether you're wearing this over a sweatshirt. I wear this over a sweatshirt with a little hoodie. I wear this over a tank top, a t-shirt. You're gonna get this home, ladies, and start wearing this. You know how this is so super cute too, Lynn? With shorts. I wear this with little denim shorts. It's so adorable with a little blazer, you know, tank top, tennis shoes. So adorable. There's so many ways to wear it, whether you're dressing it up or dressing it down. It's really a great jacket.
And we're talking, we're showing you again some of the different other accessories to go back to. We have a perfect tank. We have a little mock turtleneck. Mm-hmm. You said we have your favorite sweatshirts. I've been adorable. I love it. Back with a cute little short. But even, you know, down to those details. It is a fitted jacket, right? So I'm going to show you how easily you can do that. Because of that stretch knit, again, it doesn't pull whatsoever. But even the symmetry in the cut, just like you're showing us, what it does, it elongates. It's not boxy, but at the same time, you have that movement. And if you want, it looks, it's very hard, Juliana, to get a great blazer, okay, to look just as great button and fit it as it does open. Do you know what I'm saying? Because when you open sometimes, it just looks too sloppy, or it's just, there's too much fabric. By the way, that dark olive, going super, super, super fast. In terms of Sonia, who is highlighting the dark olive. Sonia is 5'9". She, 5'11". Where did I get 5'9"? I should know that. I'm sorry, Sonia. 5'11". she's wearing this. Are you in the extra small or small? And the extra small, she normally wears a size 4, so she's wearing her true size. But I really wanted to point that out because she's 5'11", and notice where it comes to. I'm 5'2", I'm wearing the extra small, I usually wear a size 4 as well. And you do, you get that perfect coverage, but I love those, I keep going back to what you do so well, those dressmaker details, like the cut in the front, like that stretch underneath, the functioning pockets, the beautiful lining, and then even in the back, Juliana, I'm gonna take the dark gray here, just wanna show you, look at the tailoring, look at the seam work in here. So as you sit down, it's never tugging or pulling, you think of everything.
That's right. You've got the vent in the back, which once again is just that great ease of fit. All that great lining, as I mentioned. You also have a little bit of a shoulder pad, Lynn. Did you notice that? So what's nice about
Very subtle.
Yeah, it gives your shoulder just a little bit of definition. Once again, just adding to that great fit of this jacket. But Lynn, I love what you brought up. I think so many of us, if we do have blazers in our closet right now, take inventory of them. Throw them on. Are they a little too boxy? Do they feel a little out of style right now? You know, it's interesting because it's like, even if our bodies don't change that much, for some reason, fashion is just like that, you know, like you want to update things every few years because they kind of lose their kind of style after a while. And what's nice about this, notice how gorgeous this fits. And I love that you brought up whether, you know, you button it, it's double breasted, as you know, whether you button it or leave it unbuttoned, the fit is really beautiful. And it's not like those old-fashioned boxy blazers. This has a beautiful fit to it. So maybe you have some of my great moto jackets in your closet. You know I love a good moto jacket, Lynn. But this is so fresh and so new. So maybe this is even another way to update the moto jacket or to get a completely different look for the woman who loves the moto jacket but wants something that just feels really fresh and really fashion and something you can start wearing right now, but also goes beautifully into October, November, December, holidays, of course. This is going to look great at holiday time, and it really is just such a fabulous jacket.
It is, and if you want, like you said, the looks that we're showing you, it's endless, and I love it because Yaz just was showing us earlier wearing a little bit more casual in the dark gray. And just out of the side of my eye, she came out, look at, oh my goodness, Juliana, look at the picante on, oh, Yaz, that coloring with your skin tone and your hair and that perfect blouse. So Yaz is 5'9". She normally wears a size 14, and she's wearing this in her normal size, which is the large. And you can see beautiful, master, tailored fitting in a custom tailored just for you blazer. Sizes extra, extra small through size 5X. Thank you, Juliana. Also, machine wash, tumble dry. Oh, I love how she took that blouse and the print and just rolled it right over the sleeves there. It gives it a whole different feel. Came out in a denim jacket and some fun little fall shooties. I mean, this is that look. High fashion. This is that jacket that you are going to have in your wardrobe for years and years to come. And Juliana, just right off the bat, Susan and Lisa, and it goes on and on, Maxine and Sherry is loving the design. She loves your leggings. She loves this jacket. Going back, I'm getting the gray. It goes on. Olive is hot. Please give, let's see, the sizes that Yaz is wearing. So I hope that helped to answer that. So well done, G, from Sherry. It goes on and on and on. Aww. Everybody's loving the Today's Special. We knew it. We really, truly knew it. And like you said, if you love your moto style jackets, this one's going to give you a little bit more length as well, and it's not going to be a straight cut. Let's talk about, that picante looks pretty, so pretty on you.
Well, okay, how can I watch Yaz walk out looking that gorgeous
and not be inspired?
Okay, wardrobe change, wardrobe change. Yaz looking gorgeous. That color is so beautiful. Right when I saw her in it, I'm like, okay, I'm putting that one on too, because I love it. I think this is so stunning. And that's what's so great about this jacket, lady. No matter what, this is for every woman, right? Mm-hmm. I mean, I got to tell you, my niece who's 21 is getting one of these jackets. She loves it so much. And my mother-in-law is getting one of these jackets. She loves it so much. And that's what's so great about this. You truly, you know, can be any woman, any size, and you will look fabulous in this jacket. And speaking of, you know, we take our fit very seriously. We try our pieces on women of all sizes. And there are so many pieces that never make it to this point because they don't look good on someone, right? They just didn't work. And so on a certain size. So we say, you know what? We're done with that. If we're going to have a piece go this far, especially a piece to become a Today's Special, it truly has to look great on everyone. And this is just such an easy jacket. It looks fabulous on everyone, whether it's unbuttoned, whether it's buttoned. It looks so great. I mean, look at this nice fit, right? Like beautiful. I said, not boxy at all. Really, really stunning. And all that great detail, too. Look at the buttons, Lynn, too, on the sleeve. This little, right, did you see this? So the placket on the sleeve, these are working buttons. So it's all, once again, all those great tailoring details that my father taught me that, you know, this is an Eduardo DePandy approved jacket, by the way. And he just my dad loves this. He's like, Juliana, he called me before the show. He's like, this is one of my favorite pieces you've ever done in 8 years, because it's just truly, truly beautiful.
I love what you said too. Your dad is a master tailor. So what that defines, he creates and custom makes, you know, beautiful tailored suits and so forth. And when you were talking about all the details that you had in this blazer, which by the way, feels like the most expensive, supple, lamb-like leather. Mm-hmm. I mean, that is the type of feel that you have. There's all different types of leathers out there. Again, it's faux, it's vegan, it's washable, and all those things. But right out of the box, this is like, yummy, delicious, to the touch, like the softest leather you could possibly imagine. And it's exactly what it looks like. And you know, the faux leathers have come such a long way, but even those, I mean, they're not all created equally. Some look very plasticky. This, I would never know in a million years by the touch or by the look that it wasn't like an Italian leather jacket that was custom made for you. And the funny thing that you said is that your dad always says, how in the world can it be even the HSN price to do something like this at $99, right? At $69.95 today, I get what your dad's saying. I mean, he probably pays that for the buttons that he puts on the suit, right? For the great
I'm
hardware.
Not kidding. You know, he makes these beautiful jackets. At 82 years old, he still has his gorgeous boutique just outside Washington, D.C. And he travels the world still making these beautiful custom suits and jackets for people around the world. And yes, I mean, trust me, they're a lot more expensive than this jacket. And that's what always really, you know, pleasantly surprises my dad, is he knows how important it is to me to have attainable fashion and to be able to, make that available for everyone, because that's how I dress. You know, I want to dress in pieces that I don't feel bad about how much I'm paying for them, and they're pieces that I'm going to have forever. You know, like this is a piece that will never go out of style. And it's a piece that you truly can wear all year round. I mean, especially like this almond I was telling you, the one that we're seeing here on the screen, I wear that with a little white t-shirt and jeans or shorts, and it's adorable, you know. And I wear it, we're going to have a little cute little sweatsuit coming up later, the little you've seen those, the little jogger. Oh, they're so cute, the little pants and the little sweatshirt.
So pretty.
Over that, so cute over that as well. So you can truly dress this up. You can dress this down. Look at this over the jumpsuit. It's so cute.
And Sonia, I mean, look, she looks like she could be a law student right now, you know, with these fabulous hip, I love them, glasses. But that's, I mean, true dressing. You were saying with your little joggers, a little t-shirt, and this just elevates that look, makes it, you know, that much more of a fashion feel, slight little shoulder pads to it. Again, many people are asking about the colors. That is the Picante that you see on Yaz. So Sonia just switched into the black. Almond has also been super popular. The Canyon Rose. It is a perfect rose color. Every little detail and how you even match to the buttons, the colors, to the jacket that you're getting. We are super busy. I know when, say, like close to 800 have now been selected. Yeah, I do want that almond. Looks like Lisa just purchased the gray. Yay me, can't wait. And that's what a today's special is all about. I'd like to say this, especially when it comes to Juliana fashions, because they're always so incredibly popular, and the first time ever doing a blazer as of today's special in what, close to eight years now. And I said, you're in for, we just like a jackpot. You know, when it comes to an ultimate accessory, like a blazer that could also be a jacket, that is also a really fun, modern fashion twist, like we were just showing you in a more casual look. Here's a close-up of that stretch. You would never think, if this was leather, you know, Juliana, those leathers, first off, don't have that any stretch whatsoever, let alone a suppleness and a stretch. You have all that, the dressmaker tailoring, the beautiful seaming, the double, again, slit on the back here, so it's never gonna be uncomfortable. Under each of the sleeves, under from the armhole all the way down to the functioning beautiful buttons on the cuffs, that is all a stretch knit. So that's why you never feel confined. We have a 2-minute clock up on the screen. This is a one day only price while quantities last. And you know what happens as the day continues on, colors start getting limited, sizes start getting limited. And we have, again, a wide variety, which is so wonderful. And I know, Juliana, how passionate everything you are, from the design to picking out the materials to fitting it on all women. So extra, extra small, extra large, and I'm so thrilled because my information said 1X to 3X, but it's actually 1X to 5X, which is terrific, and you look dynamite in that. You can't, how do you go wrong? A black leather look blazer doesn't get any better.
I was gonna say, I keep switching all the jackets because I don't know which one I love the most, but I do want to show you the black because I'm hearing that a lot of women are picking up the black as well as a fashion color as well. So I did want to show you what the black looks like on and buttoned as well. So as you see, it really is the perfect little jacket. So if you are picking up a couple of them, especially because I know so many of you know, like I shop for today's specials, like get a couple because you can always get them home, try them on, return one if you don't, you know, if it doesn't work for you, but at least we're locking it in at this great price tonight. But this is the black. It is, you know, obviously so versatile. This will be your go-to jacket. But Sonia has it styled so casually over a cute little French terry jumpsuit of mine. And that's the thing, like you could literally wear this over a little jumpsuit or a hoodie, going to the gym over your yoga outfit, like why not? You know, I wear a moto jacket sometimes because what's nice is now I'm able to actually wear my jacket, my moto jacket, or let's say my blazer now. I can wear that in the morning, right, to do my casual things, but then I've got that great jacket on me in case I do need to do a little switch and do a lunch or something with work and I need to dress up a little more, or I'm going to go on a date night with Bill, right? Yeah. So I just change my shoe, you know, or throw on a nice, you know, Ponte pant, or a gabardine pant. But what's so great about this jacket is truly like what's happening right now in fashion, as we're seeing, is we're taking pieces that were traditionally a little more dressed up and it looks so cool and so fashion forward to style them down, right? To put them over sweatpants, you know, right. And to put them over just like this jacket, of course I can dress this up. You know, holiday time, these jackets are going to look amazing, right? You know, seeing the family again and getting a little more dressed up. And I think we're all looking forward to getting a little more dressed up. So this is going to look fantastic. I know you know that. But what I want you to see too is just how cool and casual this jacket can be. So when you get it home, there are so many ways you can style it, whether it's denim jeans or Yaz has it styled over a cute denim skirt. I mean, it's truly endless. The amount of ways you can style this is endless.
And I have one with heels on, with little stilettos and your Ponte leggings, which I can't wait. That's going to be like another double today's special, if you will. It's a smart deal that's going to be coming up. I could be going out for drinks, going out to dinner, be going to the office. At the same time, I'm loving the sneaker look and the jeans and then the fall boots like we're showing you here in that gorgeous olive. We are crazy, crazy busy. Over 1,000 gone. Let me go through colors one more time. Extra, extra small through size 5X. This is dark olive. This is what we're calling picante, which is like a really beautiful russet. Reminds me of just a great earth tone going into fall. This is your dark gray, which is also getting very, 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 very limited in sizes already. Here it is in that beautiful almond. And it just brightens you up. I've been wearing what we call the Canyon Rose, and that's also a fun way just to brighten up your wardrobe going into fall and going into winter. And then, of course, many of you are wearing the black and then going with the fashion color. One day only, close to a $30 savings of what the HSN price would normally be, our first ever 26-inch long, washable, supple, like a lambskin leather is what it feels like. All washable, lay flat to dry or tumble dry, whatever easiest for you. This is gonna be one of your favorite go-to pieces in your wardrobe, not just this season, for years and years to come, and I love that. Okay, Juliana, yeah. The most popular fabulous leggings ever coming up as a smart deal. Your fabulous jeans that you're wearing that I absolutely love, as does everyone else, and much more. Stay with us.
What happens every night at midnight? We launch our very best value of the day.
Definitely the Today Special always got me excited because it's always at a great value.
I definitely watch for the Today Special at midnight, whether or not I need it, just want it.
And this is the one that you've been waiting for.
The Today Special is very tempting to shop.
I'd pop in online just about every day.
I know it's a good value.
It's our top selling Today Special ever.
It gives me that extra push, you know, it's a no-brainer.
Whether you're cleaning up or just trying to get organized, you've got everything you need to welcome fall into your home. Join me today at 8 a.m. for your go-to fall guide.
I'm on a hunt for the things that make life easier. You know, the products you can't live without. It's all about having the right tool for the right job. Come join me every Saturday at 7 a.m. to find out what makes me say, now that's clever.
Well, thank you again for all of your wonderful, wonderful orders. I can't wait to get Juliana's Today's Special, this beautiful blazer in so many great colors. I think that's the biggest decision, everybody on Facebook, because we're live on Facebook. First off, hundreds and hundreds of you, thank you. Love the Juliana line. I am with you. Her fashions are just everything. They really, truly are. And welcome to our hundreds of first-time brand-new shoppers to the Juliana Rancic collection, which is all exclusive here to HSN. So we have brand-new. This is a beautiful elongated tunic tank that is the abstract, again, cut at the bottom that we just absolutely love. I'm actually wearing this in what we're calling cream. And that cream, again, would go a great way to be able to brighten up any color. I loved it with the Canyon Rose. Here it is in your dark. This is that dark olive. Then we have it available for you in navy blue. You're gonna see Yaz coming out in the picante. We also, here it is in the cream. There's your Canyon Rose. And then lastly, we have it available for you in the black. Now we call it a crossover tank because you'll notice you have this extra flap that crosses over that goes into that asymmetric look, which again, when you wear it out, it elongates, it lengthens, but it's such a beautiful lightweight fabrication. You're easily able, I mean, I'm wearing a Ponte knit legging and I tucked it in. And I just kind of blasted it out a little bit right here. But I want you to see it on Yaz so you get an idea of the length on here in terms, again, of sizes. We do have a wide variety of sizes. We have, and Jared, I'm gonna have my producer check on this. Again, I'm showing extra, extra small through extra large and then 1X through 3X. Okay, as soon as we, we'll update you that. This is $29.95. Okay, it is up to 3X. So it's 95 poly, 35% rayon, all machine wash, tumble dry. Again, you can wear your regular bra under and not worry about under the arms. You know, again, seeing or showcasing any extra, your undergarment, and the same thing on the top. Everything about your tanks. And you've done this silhouette, haven't you, Juliana, in the past, being a favorite?
You know, Lynn, I want to tell you, we actually just did this in July, and we, for the first time, for the very first time. So this is a very cool, new, kind of cutting edge, fashion forward silhouette. We just did it for the first time in July, and we brought it back in these beautiful colors that are perfect with the TS. So I want to show you, they pair back beautifully. They are intentionally designed to go beautifully with the TS. So as you can see, the Canyon Rose that you look gorgeous in, by the way, Lynn, I love this Canyon Rose on you. So here's what's nice about this. This is that great poly span fabrication I've been using in my line that you all love. Trust me, I read your reviews. I know you love this great, nice, lightweight, stretchy fabrication. But this one in particular, this is the first time we've done such a lightweight poly span. So this is what I call it, kind of a tissue weight. It's very, very lightweight, which I know you love because I think a lot of us have T-shirts and tanks that can be a little on the thicker side, you know, but it's nice to have something, a nice alternative that's nice and lightweight and just flowy and easy. So what's great about this is it gives you even a little bit more coverage if you want, leave it tucked out. It goes right under your TS blazer that you're picking up tonight. Or because it's that very tissue weight, light fabrication, you can easily tuck it in. I have the cream tucked in. It looks like a totally different top.
It does.
Doesn't it, Lynn?
It looks
like a totally different top. So I have it tucked in as well. And that asymmetrical detail in the front, that crossover detail is so cool. Look how great it looks on Yaz. I mean, it is just so cool and pretty and just different. Like you wear this and your friends know that you just bought it. Do you know what I mean? Because it's such a fresh silhouette.
For sure, and you said it will go rack. You match it perfectly if you want. If you ordered the Picante and you want to go, you know, color on monochromatic, and it looks so cool because it's a little bit longer in the front because the jacket, the Today's Special, the blazer is 26 inches in length, where the tank is going to come down an extra 3 inches. So I love that look as well. And by the way, with 5 flex pays, what's it, $6 and change to get it home? And if you're new, because I mentioned Juliana, so many people are so excited to see you. First time time shoppers on the Today Special. So take advantage of HSN. It doesn't get any easier. And here's the best part. You get these fashions home. If you want to, you know, again, split up your payments in 5 installments, absolutely go ahead and do so. That's what I do, because you can get more. That's the way I look at it. But it's beautiful because it comes right to your front door. You get to try it on in the comfort of your own home. You have a 30-day money-back guarantee. No questions asked whatsoever. It's just, it's a win-win. So, okay, brand new, the matching crossover tank top, 709-238. Are we going to the legging now? Okay. Oh boy, we didn't have to say anything about this legging. And already, because this is another number one top seller from Juliana's collection. But I'm gonna tell you this, we have never had this at a special smart deal price. So if you take a look right now, our top selling, it's the perfect weight, it's the perfect four-way stretch, it's the perfect fit. You'll love these. They're $44.95. I said, this is like another mini Today Special. Normally, this would easily, in the high-end stores, are you kidding, for a ponte knit of this quality? And then the beautiful faux leather that is the same faux leather as on the Today Special. Okay, here's where it gets fun. Easily an $80 legging. Normally, we're at $51. With FlexPay and the Smart Deal price, it's gonna be under $9 to get these at home. Okay, let me quickly go through your color choices. The inseam in here is 27 inches, which is great, whether you're average, tall, or petite because of that perfect stretch. So you have your dark gray. I've been wearing the dark olive. We also have this available in the navy blue. And you know what I wanna do? I wanna hold the navy next to the black because it is true, and I love that because a lot of times they'll say navy and then it's like a cornflower or a completely different color than you're expecting. That's a true navy, and then the true navy black. So flattering. Every little seaming and detail is done for a reason, and pockets as well. And we're gonna talk about what makes this so unique and special is the G-Sculpt Fit with Debbie, and then we're gonna have Juliana coming on that as well, but it really makes a big difference. Take a listen.
Looking good, Debbie. Of course I am, girl. I'm wearing G-Sculpt.
Me too.
G-Sculpt is where fashion meets technology. G-Sculpt uses Lycra Beauty technology, which shapes and sculpts your curves while providing that ultimate comfort. And that's because of the four-way stretch fabrication that enhances your figure without bagging. And G-Sculpt is offered in a variety of styles. So you'll look fabulous no matter the occasion. My HSN size in pants is a 16 to 18W, depending on the brand and fit. I prefer 18W in this denim because G-Sculpt pants are fitted in style. And that's equivalent to a 1X in the legging. You'll always feel shaped and sculpted with a fit that lasts in G-Sculpt.
I love that by Debbie, and it's so true. So you just came out, how cute, in the black with our brand new, aren't they? Our navy blue, I'm sorry. Don't you want every color in these? The fit, the style, the silhouette, the quality. Okay, Juliana, this, would you agree? This is like another mini Today Special. In fact, Sherry on Facebook said, all the leggings are mine. Step back, ladies. Laugh out loud.
Sherry, we've got enough. We've got enough. We've got enough for you, Sherry. Don't worry. I love that. You know, these are amazing. I was so excited to hear they were going to be a smart deal because I knew that if you're picking up the jacket or that cute asymmetrical top, you are going to want these leggings. Oh my gosh, these are so good. I can't even tell you. First of all, where do we start, Lynn? How about the waistband?
Okay, yes.
Okay, check out this waistband, okay? How thick this waistband is. It's a 3-ply waistband, okay? It has a nice sheer mesh inside. You don't see it to give you that nice tummy control. It really brings you in, but yet it's super comfortable at the same time. I love my ponte, as I told you earlier, because it gives you great stretch. But what's nice too, this fabrication, this ponte in particular, is a little more dense. So what's nice about that, unlike other leggings, you have full coverage here. You're not going to have any issues with these leggings, okay? So full coverage, they look so chic and so sleek on the body, and they match perfectly back, as you mentioned, Lynn, to the Today Special that you're picking up. It is the same faux leather that we use. And what's so cute, Lynn, did you see those are pockets on the side?
I love that.
Yes. I know. Isn't that great? So slip your phone in there or a key. But these are so adorable, and they have all this great seaming detail in the back as well that just give you this gorgeous, gorgeous shape. So you're going to get these home. You are going to love them, ladies. I have a feeling this is going to be one of those pieces. We read the reviews, and they're going to go, I bought one. I bought the navy, and then I went back and bought two more colors because it's that good.
And you've done the Ponte knit in a legging before. It's always a customer pick. It's a top seller. So when I said we're doing this as a smart deal that goes back so perfectly with our Today's Special blazer or with anything for that matter, and we have so many cute... look at this new blouse that's coming. A million. In fact, Sonia was wearing the blouse to go back to it. But so many fun things like your sweatshirts. And Yaz just came out with the Today's Special. She has the black leggings on with just a fun little sweatshirt, pulled the olive gray over, even has the little hood in the back. I mean, this is real look. I mean, this is what we live in. It's casual. At the same time, if you want to dress it up a little bit, make it a little funky. I love Sonia has like a little moto cut, like denim jacket with your brand new printed blouse that's going to be coming up. And these fun, that, you know, accessory of color, great fall boots. This, most people are getting more than one. Juliana, these are all machine wash. Recommend line dry. We have extra, extra small through size 3X. So Yaz, you're wearing your normal size. Again, Yaz, you're 5'9", correct? Yes, and you normally wear a size 12 and 14. Okay, so yeah, we do. And Julia, we should talk a little bit about that too in terms of sizing. What I love is the substantial weight on this. But yeah, talk about sizing, and then we have to talk about how you never, it has a four-way stretch, and you never have gapping at the knees or in the areas. It's like the most flattering legging, let's just put it that way, that you've ever tried on.
Well, it's a rayon rich Ponte. It's 400 grams. So that's a nice dense knit, which is great. And that's why you don't have the sagging and the bagging, and you know, the knees always look really beautiful. It's not like kind of, you know, riding up on your leg at all or on the ankle. So right there, you just have really beautiful fabrication. But one other thing I really want to note about this legging is that you do want to order this true to size. If you're in, so go ahead, true to size, because you're going to put it on and it is meant to sculpt. You know, this is kind of that great G sculpt feel that you want, that just, it's the sort of legging, it's truly going to be the one that, like, whether it's you notice it in the mirror or, you know, your family notices, your friends, they go, whatever you're wearing, whatever legging that is, that's your best legging, because it's just so gorgeous on the body. And as I mentioned, you know, these really go beautifully with the TS, and they're meant to. So this is the gray, for instance, look how stunning that is together. And once again, you know, whether you wear, I wear these with just little sneakers, so adorable with sneakers, or of course, you're going to want to dress it up with, you know, a gorgeous fall boot. These are just absolute must-haves.
And you're tall, Juliana, right? How tall are you?
So I'm 5'8". Yeah, okay. I'm 5'8", and these fit great. I wish I was wearing them. I know, it's like, there's so many great pieces, I can't choose which ones. But yeah, these are, and I wanted to show you tonight too with the blazer, just how you can easily dress it down with denim. But otherwise, I would be wearing these. So these, what's nice about these is whether, you know, you're on the taller side or more petite side, it's okay. You know, whether they hit you a little lower, a little higher, it's totally fine, because that's the nice thing about fashion now. There are kind of like no rules when it comes to that. And so these are just, like I said, they really shape the body beautifully. You've got that great, very wide waistband, 3-ply waistband, that really gives you a gorgeous shape, you know, has that nice tummy control as well. And just a, just in my opinion, such a winner. I think it's one of the best leggings we've ever made.
I agree. Well, everybody's feeling the same way. Are you kidding me? At this smart deal price and the fact they can get them home for under $9, navy black, dark gray, or the dark olive. Right now, the dark olive, and what was the other color, Jared? You said black. Yeah, black and dark olive are most popular. And here's a great point. So Sonia is 5'11". Yaz is 5'9". Juliana is 5'8". I'm 5'2". So I'll show you, and I'm gonna just completely change this up a little bit. I'm gonna put the olive on in the today's special blazer. And this is a little bit big on me, but I wanted to show you, now you have like a suited look. Just with this legging, how sharp is that? A complete different feel, a complete different look, so you can go monochromatic. Again, add a print with our brand new blouse that's gonna be coming up in just a few moments. These are actual pockets. These also, if I can just tell you, your ponte knit with that 4% spandex, Juliana, makes your bottom lifted and really gives you a beautiful, beautiful shape. And it doesn't pool, you know?
No, and you know what, too, Lynn? Just like my G-Sculpt denim, it doesn't lose its shape. It recovers beautifully throughout the day. So whether you're sitting for long periods of time or, you know, commuting in a car, you get out, there's nothing worse than that legging that loses its shape and stretches out. These remain fitted on the body, really beautiful on the body. But it's all that gorgeous detail as well. I want to show you too, Lynn, if you can see here, do you see where we place the side panel? So you have really the ponte in the front. And so cheating it to the front, you know, I do this a lot with our pants. When you cheat it to the front, this is just a little like tailoring detail. It even elongates and slims the leg even more. So it's all those great little tailoring details that not everyone thinks of, but we think of because I have an incredible design team that we really strive to create the best of everything we design. And the thing is, like, I mean, this price, I have to tell you, I could not believe it was going to be a smart deal. Under $45. These are designer leggings. First of all, athleisure leggings that you wear to yoga are over $100.
You're right.
Okay. So designer, beautiful leggings that you can dress up for the dressiest of occasions or keep casual. The fact that you can dress these up and they're such high quality designer leggings at this price, I got to tell you, ladies, get them while you can. Get them while we have your size. Just get them home. Try them on in the mirror that you trust, the lighting you trust, and tell me you don't love them on your body.
Oh, everybody is. And I just wanted to show my feet only because the gals on Facebook were saying they're petite. I'm 5'2". I'm wearing heel, but that's what I love about this inseam and this type of stretch. It doesn't matter if you're petite, if you're average, or as our models represent, you know, 5'11", and you, Juliana, and 5'8", if you're 5'7", and over, then you're tall. But everybody can wear this legging. That is why we are as busy as we are right now. They get it, under $9 to get it home and see for yourself. But yeah, like a today's special, don't miss out on this great opportunity today at 711-519. I know we've been super busy between the best value of the day, the legging as a smart deal. Again, we wanna give you as many different fun options, casual, dressy, fall, winter. I mean, this is another one you will wear pretty much year round. Wouldn't you agree, Juliana?
Absolutely, you're gonna get this home and start wearing it. Pretty much everything in my collection, you know, get it home, start wearing it. And know too that even if you're somewhere where it's really warm, you know how it is. It's gonna turn pretty quick. I mean, I remember, you know, we're almost in September. Last October in Chicago, it was cold. I mean, I remember Halloween. Wow, was it freezing? So it, you know, it's like, it's interesting because the next thing you know, you're like, wait a second, I need great leggings, I need great jackets. And it happens like that. Yeah. But what's nice is these pieces, like, there's no reason why you can't get this home and start wearing this with a cute little t-shirt and sneakers, you know, so you can absolutely wear this year round.
You bet. Okay, how many now have been spoken for? I know like a couple hundred were like by the time we even had, close to 500. It's our smart deal. That is, we'll offer that. It's an opportunity buy while quantities last. And speaking of opportunity buys, our very best value of the day, still hundreds of you, still in the ordering process, and I don't blame you. We are now closing in on 2,000 gone on the day at $69.95. No wonder under $14. It feels like the most expensive lambskin leather. The beauty is it's faux vegan, and you would never be able to tell. It's machine wash, tumble dry. We have a wonderful mix and a range of gorgeous colors and special hardware on these fabulous buttons. It is a true dressmaker made for you blazer that you are gonna live in. And the beauty is here today. We have extra, extra small, through 5X available for you. So a nice wide variety, and each one, and this was so important to Juliana, feels like you walked in and to a dressmaker and had this custom tailored to your shape and to your look and to your, you know, liking. And unlike any other, you know, basic classic blazer that's out there that is, you know, boxy and so forth. This, not at all. Okay, so I know we have been waiting because Sonia and Yaz have been accenting this beautiful printed blouse back with the Today Special and all of the different looks. So let me take you through your colors. First off, the print is just simply magical. So this is our, what we're calling plum floral. Then we have this available for you and the rust floral print, the olive floral print, or, oh, that gorgeous black floral print, approximately 25 inches in length. It's all 100% soft, beautiful poly, machine wash, tumble dry, extra, extra small, extra large, 1X through size 3X. And this is more of what we'd say like a semi fit. And it has a little bit of that high-low. So tell us about this unique, I love the name, button-up blouse that you brought to us in these gorgeous colors and prints, Juliana.
I mean, isn't it so beautiful? Honestly, the hardest decision is going to be which one to get, because they're all so stunning. So maybe one place to start is depending on which blazer you picked up tonight. Maybe that'll help make the decision. Because once again, these were designed to be, of course, very cohesive with the blazer and a big part of this collection. Because I think, you know, blouses, I've really paid a lot of extra attention and focus on blouses this past year, because I think that, you know, what feedback I got from people is like, you know, a lot of my blouses feel a little mature, you know, a little too serious, if you will. And what's nice is you want to have fun, right? You know, it's fun. It's nice to have something that's youthful and fun. And I love this oversized abstract floral print. Is fun, it's cool, it's hip, and it's not as serious. Maybe that's more of the word. It's not as serious as some blouses that maybe we have in our closet, but yet we want a great blouse, right? A great blouse, there's nothing like it, because you could dress it up. It can be very beautiful and feminine and classic. And so I love this. It's a little bit on the sheer side. So I wear this with a little cami underneath, just any basic cami underneath, because there's enough coverage. You're not really going to make out the cami underneath, but you might want that. And it's just really beautiful. And I love the sleeves as well. Did you notice, Lynn, these sleeves flare out a bit? So there's a little bit of like flare to them. So it's just a really great, unique, fun fashion piece.
You know, it's funny, Juliana, it's hard to find a good blouse. You'll find blouses out there that are solid colors, but to find something that has, I even like the silhouette that you did. It has like this almost pleated effect. I think you can see it as we get a close up there. Mm-hmm. That adds, again, that texture. It gives a dimension. You'll notice that you have a beautifully covered placket, so you don't even see the buttons down the front. And I have to go back. I mean, typically a blouse like this, I mean, you're... $39.98 is an excellent value. And I just wanted to show you, you could do this. That's the black, right? You could go with the olive. Mm-hmm. I could, and of course the black would look fantastic. I'm just thinking how pretty, even the bone, right? I'm gonna bring that up just to pop a little color here of any of these underneath. Mm-hmm. Isn't that beautiful? And then, here was the other one. Oh, look, I'm all over the place. Let me get the Picante. So that black one is actually going to go with everything. But see how it picks up the same color? Let me try to pull this up a little bit. Oh, goodness, Lynn. What am I doing? Lord. I'm trying for you. I really am.
I love it. No, but you're right, Lynn. You're right that you can really mix and match these. And they're really beautiful. Like, I just styled the black one here. And the black one, obviously, the black blazer can go with almost all of these. Yeah, all of them, actually. And what I like, too, about this is it adds a little something extra special under the blazer, a nice pop of print, which is great. But also, do you notice, Lynn, it is a little high-low, so there's a little more coverage in the back, which is nice. And I think what you were talking about before is kind of that beautiful shadow stripe, if you will. So it has this gorgeous shadow stripe detail, if you can see. I mean, it's really a stunning shirt. And Lynn, I didn't see the price until you just brought it up. And I was like, I literally did a double take. I wonder if like the control room probably saw my face. I went, what? Yeah. I mean, that's amazing. Under $40 for something so high fashion, so designer. Lynn, tell me you don't walk down, you know, Fifth Avenue or Michigan Avenue and see tops like this in the biggest designers' windows in the world, right?
For five times the price.
Absolutely. At least.
Yes.
At least five times the price. So really a beautiful shirt. If it's time to upgrade that blouse, you know, that you've had a long time, those blouses you've had a long time, and you want something that feels just fresher, more modern, and really, really beautiful, this is the top for you.
I agree. And everybody feels the same way. A little bit, again, lower in the back, about 26 inches in the length in the front, extra, extra small through size 3X. Item number 711315, brand new. And there's something about bringing a pop of color and a print back with the Today's Special or any of your solid colors.
Yeah.
Beautiful blouse, Lisa. Everybody online is, first off, loves this new collection, loves you, and saying to, they're welcoming the new first-time shoppers and saying, wait till you get your first piece. The quality is beyond what you would ever expect in a million years. Don't be fooled by the values, and I think that's a great transition because remember we said we were going to do something pretty phenomenal in a sweatshirt? Well, we have a brand new, we call this a dip dye sweatshirt, and we have some beautiful, I love this coral with the olive green. Then we have, how pretty is this? I'm ordering this as soon as I get off the air in this exact same color. It is a butter, and then that dips into this deep coral. And then lastly, we have this available in what they're calling, I wanted to say your navy, which dips into black. How cool is that? It is the softest, most incredible. I wish I could put this sweatshirt through the television and let everybody at home feel how soft this is. It's a cotton spandex, 95 cotton, 5% spandex. It's approximately 24 inches in length, all machine wash, tumble dry, extra, extra small, through extra large, and 1X through size 3X. And yes, the jogger is coming up next, so you're gonna be head to toe. All right, how do you get your sweatshirts to feel this incredible, cozy, and soft? I'm telling you, it feels like your favorite sweatshirt that you've had for 10 years that you washed a million times. That's how soft it is.
I know. Isn't it so soft? I mean, this is so beautiful. It is so buttery soft. In fact, my neighbor and very good friend, Brenda, who's probably watching right now, this is so funny, Lynn, I got to tell you. So this right here, the one I have in the front, this is hers. And the reason is, I was steaming my pieces tonight before I went on getting everything ready. And I realized, oh my gosh, mine's in the wash because I wear this sweatshirt all the time, the butter one. And so I text friend. I'm like, are you home? Yes. Can I please borrow the shirt, the sweatshirt? Which one? I have all three. She had this one and then she went back and bought all of them because she goes, they are so soft. She's been living in these. So she let me borrow her. So thank you, Brenda. I'll give it right back. I promise. But this is so fabulous. It is so soft and it's so fashionable. I mean, it is such a cool piece. The whole set is fabulous. I mean, you can get it on its own, you know, the top or the bottom. I love the whole piece. But whether you wear it together, you wear it with jeans, such a cute, cute fashion piece.
Oh,
and comfortable.
It is. And you're known. I mean, you're known for your comfy clothing just as much as you are for your high fashion designs and your jeans and everything else. Always a customer pick is your sweats and your tees that we love, that we live in. Most popular, if you want that butter coral, absolutely need to be in the ordering process right now. And it's gonna be a little bit more oversized, so it's not gonna be fitted. Yaz typically wears the large. That is the size that she's wearing. I love how she put the little jogger pants and kind of shimmied them up a little bit. We gave you that information for the jogger pant. We're not gonna be able to do a full presentation, but if you wanna get that head to toe look, and I love it, I hope that you do. Or again, $39.95, five flex payments on all Juliana's fashions for this evening. So definitely treat yourself. We are coming back in about a minute with our encore presentation of our very best value of the day, which has been incredibly popular. I can't wait for everybody to get it home. And then we're also going to have lots of brand new other accessories, a cute little mock turtleneck, the jeans Juliana's wearing that everybody loves, and much more. Stay with us.
Love reading reviews from fellow HSN shoppers? Reviews help everyone shop smarter. So share the love. Find the perfect legging? One-of-a-kind necklace? Go ahead. Dish. Search Write a Review on HSN.com to learn how to leave a review from your HSN account. We may even use it on air. All of our reviews are from real HSN customers and verified purchases. We want to hear from you. Search Write a Review on HSN.com.